for their grandchildren. It is that they want to rear, showing all their bodies and their spare tires. She said the dressmaker should suit them for wearing their tie, 'cause some of them look like 10 pounds of food. Somebody should tell those women, wear clothes and compliment them. The way they dress is a disgrace, shaking all the assets in people's face. Tete and belly, boom boom on sexy, body like a gallon bottle, but they're dressing like a model. But I'm of the opinion, a man can dress not so cool, but a woman must look good all the time. Already in the streets of Roseau, so much of naked barrow, a sore eyes to the public, and that you know for the tourists. So if you're out of proportion, not follow style and fashion. And when you're dressing in public, consider your vital statistics. Hey. Somebody should tell those women, wear clothes that compliment them. The way they dress is a disgrace, shaking all their assets in people's face. Tete and belly, boom boom on sexy, body like a gallon bottle, but they're dressing like a model. Tete and belly, boom boom on sexy, body like a gallon bottle, but they're dressing like a model.
Mama, aye, mama.